Have you ever been bored, but your parents won't let you use the TV or the computer? You should learn how to play Chinese chess then. The tools you need are one Chinese chess board and 32 characters. First of all, the normal soldiers can only move one step up and can kill enemies in their territory. The river separates the teams and their own territory. After crossing the river, they can move vertically and horizontally and can kill any enemies. Cannons are a little bit complicated. They can move vertically and horizontally as much as they want, but they cannot kill that way. They kill the enemy that's blocked by others, which means that they jump over somebody that is blocking the enemy. The cars can move vertically and horizontally for infinite steps. They can kill that way also. The horse is similar to the horse in chess. It can move this way and this way. It can kill that way also. But it cannot move here, here. If there is something blocking the horse's left, right, front, or back, depending on the way you want to go, it cannot move. It can move here. However, it cannot go to its previous position because there's something blocking it. The elephants can move two diagonal steps, but they cannot cross the river. They can kill like this. The elephant can be blocked like this. It needs to move two diagonal steps to change position or to kill. The guards, which are the one next to the general, only move in their area. There is a 2x2 drum box named the restricted area so that you would know. They can move diagonally and protect the general. They can kill diagonally too. The general can only move one step vertically and horizontally. And he can kill that way also. But they can only move in the restricted area. If the general meet with the other general, he will be killed. The objective of this game is to kill the general. Now you can challenge people who know how to play this game. And if your opponent doesn't know how to play, you can teach them.